I'm surprised we haven't seen any glaives around here.
Why would we?
Because they're doing reconnaissance, dealing with the demons as they go.
Their base is up ahead. Come on.
Sense trouble.
Sense right. Nice to see you.
No time for cover.
You're losing!
Let's clear him.
We're almost there.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
We got you.
Not good!
Come here.
You doing okay? I don't need sight to sense what's around me.
Looks fresh.
Then we should hurry. There may be survivors nearby.
fought together like this in ages.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
Brought you back to Insomnia.
We wanted to do what we could to make sure everything was in order for the day the king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne. We're stationed just up ahead. It's just about the only place we have left. Come on.
Good news, everyone. Your king has returned.
Highness! I knew you'd come back!
Please.
Your Highness, for many moons, we have eagerly awaited the coming of this day.
Brothers and sisters, brave warriors of Lucis, you've done well these 10 years, and I thank you. You've done so much, all for my sake. Even as the darkness overcame our world, we kept the light alive in our hearts. We've all lost friends and loved ones along the way, but the one thing we never lost was hope. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to stand by me and fight at my side for the light and for the future of our world. All hail the King of Light!
So happy to have him back.
Yes, but none more happy than us. Thanks for opening up a camp. I appreciate it.
Didn't want to leave anything unsaid. Whatever you do, you will have my unwavering support.
I know. You sacrificed so much just to make it this far. Lost so much along the way.
The pains of the past pave a path to the future. Our sacrifices won't be in vain.
Yeah. We've sacrificed so much just to make it this far. Lost so much along the way.
The pains of the past pave a path to the future. Our sacrifices won't be in vain.
Yeah. So, how'd things work out with you-know-who?
Oh, a gentleman doesn't kiss and tell.
Look at you. Just remember, hold tight to the ones you love. And don't let go. Lose your grip and you'll lose them for good. Once the night is over, we'll break down the walls and usher in the dawn of a new world.
Yeah, just like we promised.
You get a few more scars while I was gone?
Wouldn't be much of a shield if I didn't take a few hits.
Think you can take a couple more?
It's my job. I'll take as many as you need me to.
I heard you're heading the Crown's Guard. Your dad would be proud of you.
His are pretty big shoes to fill. But I swore a vow to do whatever it takes to protect you and the future of our world.
And I'll be sure to hold you to it, Captain.
A lot of Glaives died at the signing ceremony, but one of them survived and escorted Lady Lunafreya to safety. To this day, his story lives on as an inspiration to us all.
With my fair share of demons while out on reconnaissance duty, but the ones around here, some of the toughest I've faced. Your Majesty would do well to take care.
My liege, I have a request from Ms. Arum.
You mean Cindy?
Yes. She was hoping you would help her unearth some special machine parts from the city ruins. We've already deployed one of our Glaives to the designated area. They're not much for conversation, but rest assured, when it comes to combat, they're more than capable. I've marked the location on your map. All that's left is to rendezvous with the Glaive and begin the operation.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Just about anything you need from that vending machine over there. If you're lucky enough to have any gil, that is.
Why wouldn't I?
A lot happened while you were gone. For one, the people of Lucis gave up on traditional currency. Instead, they started to trade things like meteor shards, stuff with more practical value.
The savvy cameraman. Could you help me with something?
With what?
Well, a group of us were trying to take some pictures of the Crown City as part of our reconnaissance work. Unfortunately, the demons were too much for us to handle, so I was hoping you might be able to go out and snap some shots in our stead. You wouldn't mind, would you?
Not at all. Leave it to me.
Hey, about those photos. Would it be okay if I helped? I want to see the state of the city for myself.
Sure thing. The more the merrier.
Hey, how goes the reconnaissance work? I can't wait to see what kind of photos you bring back.
Here, take this. Good eye. That'll let you open all the gates around here.
Perfect. So, what's next for you, Marshal?
Lots of Imperial stragglers left.
Thought I'd clean him up.
Need a hand?
Looking to earn yourself a favor? If so, you're more than welcome. Just tell Yosef when you're ready. Never thought I'd find myself asking you for help. Appreciate it.
No problem. I've already got a favor in mind for once we've wiped out the Empire for good.
Can't wait. Never thought I'd find myself asking you for help. Appreciate it.
No problem. I've already got a favor in mind for once we've wiped out the Empire for good.
Can't wait.
Continent as a hunter in my former life, but I was reborn as a member of the Marshal's Kingsglaive. If ever I can be of service to you, please do not hesitate to ask.
Name's Yosef. Pleasure. Our objective is the annihilation of all remnants of the Imperial forces. Several of the Empire's bases located around the city remain operational. The Marshal is scouting these locations as we speak. You can begin the operation once you rendezvous with him on site.
Roger.
Well, best of luck, boys.
If it please, Your Highness.
My humblest apologies, but this area is on lockdown at the moment. Literally, that is, it's locked. I would open it for you, but I seem to have misplaced the key.
No, I had it with me back at the station.
Died at the signing ceremony, but one of them survived and escorted Lady Luna Freya to safety. To this day, his story lives on as an inspiration to us all.
Heard your head in the Crown's Guard. Your dad would be proud of you.
His are pretty big shoes to fill, but I swore a vow to do whatever it takes to protect you and the future of our world.
I'll be sure to hold you to it, Captain.
I'll be counting on you.
I'm sure nothing will happen. See you soon. Okay, Noct?
Yeah. See you soon.
Safety first, everybody!
Indeed. No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crown city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
Will greet you at the gates.
Demons on the prowl.
Well, here we are.
Show them the power of teamwork!
Ready when you are.
Ready!
Simmer down. Move it up!
almighty, as they say.
Magnificent.
Takes a lot out of me.
Might be able to salvage the buildings without structural damage.
Yeah, with the cleaning.
List Olem's back to the gills now.
Everyone ready?
Yeah,
but of course.
Here. This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Move it or lose it!
Impressive. Indeed.
Could catch some Z's here.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
Sensing a powerful aura. Still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Thank you.
less trouble than anticipated.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Must be you.
We can only hope it's Bob. It's worse than it's Bob. We fight back.
We should have left. Don't lie.
Is the Marshal where you need him?
I'm afraid he's already preoccupied.
Looks like there's no way past the wall. There's way too many of them!
And no way out of this either.
Still, we can't just give up now.
Luna!
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the Chosen King your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The Lady's words have reached the heavens. By the will of the Oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the King is made.
The fate of our star rests with you now, my king.
Talk about divine intervention.
Oh, feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
They've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to let him down now.
A good place to come when we need a rest. Still think back to all the good times we had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
We certainly lived at our own pace.
Those were the days. And I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.
Top of the morning, fellas.
Feels a little forced when it's always nighttime, don't you think?
Yeah. I guess you're right.